Wait, hey, that's not first grade. Wait, you're not first grade. Come on, vlog.
There's been proposals,
man. Hey, I haven't seen you. Where's your vlog?
For Disney, you mean on mom's vlog?
Yeah.
I haven't done any in a while.
That's what I'm asking. What happened?
I don't know.
Oh, God, this would be like a scene from Rescue Dogs. It's all just...
Yeah. We're going to do it.
Make some noise! So far away from me. Come closer. Come on. I am handsome and charming. You want to get a piece of this. They just got engaged right here. Is that what just happened? They got engaged right here? Come over here. What's your name, dude?
Mitchell.
And what's your name?
Ashley.
Now, Mitchell, so I gotta ask you, what could possibly possess you to do that?
We
don't have any snow out here, but we do have sand. Check out these screens and say hi to my buddy, Olaf. Now, Olaf in our Esplanade, you might have seen him today, was created by sand sculptor Rusty Croft. If you want to see more of Rusty Croft's awesome work, check out his website. It's a hard one. RustyCroft.com. You can remember that, right? You can
email.
I'll give it to you again. Just ask me. It took him over 40 hours to complete Olaf with his team, but Olaf consists of over 8 tons of sand.